What's up, everyone? Working on a comic. I don't know what to do. This Saturday is my birthday, yay!
Thank you. If I tell you, you have to promise not to get mad.
I can't make that promise.
Something happened last night.
What the hell? Why'd you do that?
I went over to the Gloucesters.
Frankie? I told you that was a bad idea. She didn't hit you, did she?
No, the host did.
Well, she found the host.
Not exactly. Look, I know you didn't love the idea, but I bought our new host and went over there to leave it. But Rita caught me and she called me a thief, which I mean, come on. So we got in a fight and the host chipped my tooth. Listen, I don't want to hear a bunch of I told you so's.
How many do I get? Give me a number.
Look, I did an honorable thing that's not going to be in the middle of the night.
Could you cover your mouth while you talk?
Is that noticeable?
You're actually starting to look like you're in our income bracket.
That bad, huh?
Call the dentist. Good night.
Fred and I are taking you to the mall, but don't worry, we're not going to spend any money.
Because things don't make you happy, people do. But if Sue wants a froyo, I can pay for it.
I'm going to show you what I'm working on so far.
That's our renaissance.
You don't have to explain everything. Anyway, it's nice of you guys to get Sue out of the house.
I'm working on this one. I'm done with this one so far. Also done that one that did not go well. Okay, I'm gonna end this one, so bye.